correction. So that can be your teachers, your Sunday school teacher, anybody that you think they'll point you in the right direction. Alright, so next is your middle finger. And on my hand, which one do you think is my longest finger? Hold your hand down. Which one is your longest finger? Your middle one, right? So that was going to remind you of the people that are leaders in your life. So that can also be your family. It can be role models. It can be people in our government. Anybody that you think leads you in the right direction. Alright, so which one comes next? What's on the hand? A ring. So that one's called your ring finger. But did you know that that's the weakest finger out of all your fingers? Yeah. So that one's going to remind you to pray for people that are sick or weak or not doing good right now. So which one's last? Your little baby finger, right? So that's your smallest finger, and that's the one that's farthest away from me. And that one's going to remind you to pray for yourself. So that reminds you to pray for people that are closest to you, people that have pointed you in the right direction, people that lead you in the right direction, people that are sick or weak,